begin with breaking news. Winston-Salem-based Hanesbrands plans a round of layoffs.
And our Jermont Terry is live outside the company headquarters in Winston-Salem with the late breaking details. Jermont, how many jobs are we talking about tonight?
Well, Cameron, we're talking 720 jobs. All those employees will find out tomorrow that their jobs are being eliminated. Hanesbrands confirms to WXII 12 News that it will close two facilities in Eden. Here's how the layoffs break down. Of the 720 employees, 120 will lose their jobs at the yarn plant. Those layoffs will come by the end of this year. Now, some 600 additional jobs will get phased out at the fabric textile plant by next summer around August. A company spokesperson says these layoffs are part of the company's consolidation plans. The company blames the highly competitive apparel industry for this round of layoffs. Now, of course, we tried to figure out if Hanesbrands will offer the 720 workers any severance packages. That is yet to be determined. But again, the late breaking news tonight, Hanesbrands plans to lay off some 720 workers from its Eden facility. The first round of cuts coming by the end of this year. Reporting live tonight, we're breaking news, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News.
Thank you, Jermont. We have seen more than 1,000 textile jobs leave our area just since the start of 2007. Hanesbrands closed its Stratford Road plant in Winston-Salem last June. That left more than 600 people without work. A few months later, Cone Denim announced it would shut the doors to its White Oak plant in Greensboro in December of 07. In all, that company laid off more than 500 workers last year. And at the beginning of the year, Gold Toe Moret, a company best known for its socks, said it would close its Burlington plant in favor of cheaper facilities and labor in Mexico and Asia. And that move resulted in more than 400 layoffs.